In case you ever want to know what things look like behind the scenes when I'm trying to shoot my cooking videos, it's not very attractive. I got instructions, I got lights, I got clamped up things, I got a mess, and of course, you don't see the sink. You never see food processor and all the dishes in the sink. And of course, my famous cow wallpaper, because when we bought this house, we still haven't done the kitchen up, and there's still cow print wallpaper all over my kitchen, and I don't love it.